मैथमेटिक्स स्टूडेंट बुक एवरी वन टेक आउट योर मैथमेटिक्स स्टूडेंट बुक एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 7. एवरी वन ओपन पेज नंबर 7. एवरी वन
मेंशन योर डेट एंड डे. व्हिच डे इज टुडे? 18. व्हिच डेट इज टुडे? 18 जून. एंड व्हिच डेट इज टुडे? थर्सडे. व्हिच इज टुडे? थर्सडे. सो ओपन पेज नंबर 7 टुडे वी आर राइट
नंबर 4. Today we are right number 4.
And today we learn about number 4. आज हम number 4 के बारे में पढ़ेंगे. So everyone take out your pencils and sharp your pencil. Hurry up. Everyone take out your pencil and book.
And open page number 4. We are right number 4. This one page.
Okay. आज मैं आपको सिखाऊंगी कि फोर कैसे लिखते हैं. So everyone look at the board. हाँ मैंने बुक स्टार्ट कर दी. Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are four books ना. Four books है ना, तो ऐसे ही हम आज फोर लिखना सीखेंगे. Okay. Everyone look at the board. Make a standing line, then make a sleeping line, then again make a standing line. This is called number 4. Again look at the board carefully, make a standing line, then make a sleeping line, then again make a standing line. Make a standing line, then make a sleeping line. Then make a standing line. It's called 4. So everyone start writing number 4. Sab 4 likhna start kare. Sab bache 4 likhna start kare. Everyone start writing number 4.
Today your classwork is 4.
And today your homework is
page number 8 is your homework. Okay, page number 8 is your homework
and page number
7 is your classwork. Page number 7 is your
classwork. So start writing, hurry up and do practice of number 4. Do practice of number 4. Again look at the board, make a standing line, then make a sleeping line, then make a standing line. Make a standing line, then make a sleeping line, then again make a standing line. Kya ban gaya? 4. Kya ban gaya? 4. 4. Today we are right number 4. Today we are right number 4. Okay, how many books are there? There are 4 books. So count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 books. There are 4 books. How many books are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 books. There are 4 books. तो आज हमने 4 लिखना सीखा. ओके एवरीवन राइट नंबर 4.
Take care, students.